Ford door coupes have always been tough to pull off. Look no further than the first generation Porsche Panamera, but Audi has achieved nothing less than a hit with the design of the similarly styled A7. Fans of the four rings who have always liked the power of the S7 but wished it were just a little bit smaller on the outside are in luck this year. Audi is finally bringing the S5 Sport back to the States, after this four door coupe was offered for a full generation back in Europe. The A5 per second 5 Sportback 2 has just been completely redesigned inside and out, and is ready to tempt Audi buyers looking at vehicles as diverse as the S4 to the S7 with a sleek and well-balanced design. A versatile interior and plenty of power under the S5 Sportback is one of those cars that looks fast standing still, though a 3.0-liter V6 helped by a twin-scroll turbocharger and paired with an 8-speed automatic transmission sending power to all four wheels is what gets the work done. Churning out 354 horsepower and 369 pounds-ft of torque, this engine has already starred elsewhere in the Audi lineup, and in the S5 Sportback it's good for sprints from 0 to 60 miles per hour in just 4.5 seconds. These are figures that were reserved for supercars not that long ago, and Audi has made it happen in a svelte four-door coupe aimed at buyers looking for a plenty of go with their cavernous interior. With the back seats folded down, the S5 offers 35 cubic feet of cargo room that shrinks a bit to 21.8 cubic feet with the rear seats up, while the hatch opening stretches all the way up to the top of the rear glass. Well, up the roof you've probably seen BMW's version of the same concept, the 4 Series Grand Coupe. The S5 Sportback features a cavernous interior with the rear seats folded down. We'll be right back.